happened to be, I'd written the song of maybe 2 or 3 years ago, and then we happened to be playing in Ardara 2 years ago, and I got a chance to sing this song at his gravesite. Basically, or not, there was a guy called John Ruddy, and he was murdered. He was one of there's a second identified victim was buried in Tyrone there about 2 weeks ago, or 3 weeks ago. This is called 57 Ghosts of Duffy's Cut, and it's just about they were all from Donegal, a lot of them were from Donegal, and they went over to America, and within 6 weeks they'd been murdered because they'd got cholera. But it's called 57 Ghosts anyway. It's a great chance to see it here in our draft. Okay, it's cool. Under a tree in Pennsylvania, there's no place to die. When you're 18 years old, with a glint in your eye. We came from Ireland to this valley, to cut railway stone. Signed up by Duffy, one of our own. They say autumn in the forest is a sight to see. Millions of colors hanging from each tree. But yellow is the fever that's damned us all to hell since Ruddy and Haggerty succumbed to its spell. But on the green in Avalia, you promised to me, come and say goodbye as we left every key. But here in this forest, they're hunting for me. Their horses, their rifles, their dogs. Myself and Macaulay stole away in the night from the hilltop this morning. Saw a horrible sight. Those poor favored wretches that went already dead. Got a bullet or a spade in the back of the head. On the green in Abadia, you can see far and wide. Seven Irish counties, old Atlantic tide. Here in Malvern Valley, it's harder to hide. Their horses, their rifles, their dogs. Through Duffy, you're a butcher, you murdered your own. Young boys from Derry, Donegal and Tyrone. Boss's railway engines won't just run on coal. 57 ghosts you've buried in a hole. Out on the green in Avalia, spare a thought for me. My life drains away underneath this oak tree. The damn yellow fever did not take my life, but a cut from an Irishman.